And tonight, police are asking for help finding this man. They say he broke into Fayette Friends of Animals in Uniontown Friday morning. The man reportedly took money raised from the sales of the shelter's 12 Days of Christmas fundraising tickets.